It was an evening, like all the days before. The moonlight, as usual, filled the attic with a sense of loneliness. Something had to happen, because change mostly happens overnight. It may not be as easy as you read in books. It has to be hard work, even exhausting to some extent. Is it appropriate to find your personal freedom? After failure, after abuse, after being forgotten? Finally, the night gives away an unknown opportunity, the chance to turn things over.